17, 2012, City of Cumming, made its own meeting of order. Item number two, I have motion to approve the minutes of March 20, 2012 meeting.
So moved.
Second. A motion second, everybody vote. Motion carries. Scott, have you any old business?
No, sir.
Item number four, new business. First one, the Rose Bank variance request of 2012120. Anybody here on half of that or against it? Nobody either way. Scott, do you want to read a staff report on this one?
Yes, sir. We looked at the packet, the owners made application for a variance to the highway business dimensional requirements of zoning ordinance on a non-conforming 0.0368 tract, which contains a telecommunications tower. This tract was part of a larger 1.47-acre tract purchased by Forsyth County, minus the tower site. And the county has waived its option to purchase such a property. The HB zoning will not change, and the tower will remain as the principal use of the subject property. There is also a reported access easement which provided interest egress to the subject property. That being said, what he's really asking for here is required by the ordinance to do variance for this non-conforming lot. And staff recommends that the variance be forwarded to the City Council with a recommendation.
Any questions from the board? Scott, it's basically just bringing it in. This is just bringing it in line with our board.
That's correct. What it is, because with the split of this lot, it's a non-conforming lot. It's only 40 by 40%. And because of the fact that county is not going to exercise their option to purchase that, the owner wants to maintain their right to sell it. They have to win it since it's a non-conforming lot. No setbacks, lot size, and so forth. They need a variance from us for that purpose.
I make a motion that we send variance request number 2012120. For a non-conforming lot for the council approval. Do I have one? Second. Second. Motion second. Motion carries. Item B, Medicus Properties LLC, annexation and rezoning request number 032012. No one here public speak. I have motion to close the hearing.
against the variance, the property variance as well. The property owners made application to annex 1.144 acres located at 99 Sanders Road, south of the intersection of Beaufort Road into the city limits. The property is contiguous to the city boundary and therefore compliance with state annexation law. Forsyth County has not yet responded to proposed annexation. The property is currently zoned county agricultural A1, has one existing residential structure, and they're seeking city office professional zoning. The adjacent city property is zoned OB and contains existing office buildings. County property across Sanders Road is currently zoned a combination of business park, single-family residential. The requested OB zoning is in concert with the surrounding zoning district, and in accordance with the city's future land use plan. To the best of my knowledge, the surrounding property owners have no objection to proposed annexation and rezoning. Such action would not be detrimental to their property values, use, or employment. The staff recommends approval of the annexation and rezoning OB with the following four conditions. Final approval of the annexation and rezoning by the city council will not occur until Forsyth County has responded in writing and they have no objection to the proposed annexation. The existing residential structure will be demolished prior to the development of the proposed office building. That's number two. Number three, the proposed office building will match the look and type of the adjacent existing office buildings, i.e. brick and board construction materials. And condition number four, the proposed office building will be permitted 29 surface parking spaces above the maximum allowed according to zoning ordinance for a total not to exceed 69 parking spaces.
One question, but I guess it's for you, Ben. We could add no